I'll wash those. I'll bring them in the thing. I'll wash them and put them up. Oh, that's where that bowl came from.
It's going to bowl.
I did not know that.
Boris and his new facial hair. Oh no, I don't. What's wrong, Kevin?
This contact needs to stay in my eye. And I have one red eye and one white.
Why do you have
eye?
Such difficulty with contact lenses?
I don't know.
Ooh, okay.
It's like this one is like it's like it's turned inside out.
Oh, is it?
Not the contact lens.
Maybe it is.
But I hate to keep taking it in and out. Contact lenses, fake eyeballs. You should get some today.
Kevin,
you're
stocking
special
because
it's not the song.
It's not made here.
Thank you.
Carry on, babe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
grab one there.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah,
I know.
That's just
stuff. Fall
to look at
you stocking.
You
know that?
Ah, there it
is. Okay.
She's got to buy her children something now.
All right.
When I get to where, when we get on Medicare, Medicaid, not that stuff, we'll jump back and y'all can get up. Bunches and stuff. Gonna need some polydent,
all that
kind of stuff. Polygrip. I think I'll take
2 30. I'm so excited. Oh, you have a bunch of spice tea in here?
I'm never on my videos.
I know. Get in there.
Y'all need to get some. I'm in one of the
Yes, they do.
Too late. I already got it. I love video camera.
When that limit is, you have wicker kitchen stuff. But now at Walmart, they've got a wicker set. Now, if it looks like that, but not. That's what if what your what you like that the set the dishes that you had on there said
wicker.
Yes, and that Walmart has like for a set of four, you could get two sets, and it's wicker. Now that you can look at them and just see what you like.
Now the job is trying to put all that in the car.
I will.
You hot, sir?
Just go for
what?
I'm
going to leave y'all.
Peekaboo!
Are you going to see?
I'll sit down and leave.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, my
goodness. I'm going to trip up to Alexander City.
All right.
And it's been wonderful. I'm sure glad you got better and could come.
Lisa, I feel so much better. Yes.
How's the hospital? How was the hospital?
It was alright for us, but there's somebody that lost somebody today.
Oh, crap.
That's where we left.
That Walmart
guy.
Did you want
to die? Hey, everybody got the camera face on.
Hi.
Hello. Hey, Paul.
Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Oh, I saw
Jeremy
get his wife at Sears the other day.
Yeah, camera
hold. Chester Jeremy. I've never on it. I'm always on the other side, so it's just nice
for once
to.
I said, well, she looked at me like, and I said, Paul, now you're in the way.
I said, are you Leo?
Or
Look, it's the happy family. I'll edit it to music and it'll be really interesting.
No.
Okay.
Oh, they were? And I got them back.
You did?
In the news today, we have Home for the Holidays.
Home for the Holidays.
Hi there. Hi there.
Do some of that running around and screaming you were doing on the video the other day. Do some more of that.
Yeah.
Go drink some coffee, then you'll do it.
Where's Kelsey at? There she is.
I got that. Three pink socks.
Aww.
And you know who it is?
Really? I got these
pants, a shirt, some other stuff.
Close,
some other
shoes,
and I got this one.
That's close to
my birthday.
All right.
Great.
Pose like Susan did.
Y'all watch it.
She's scratching her chest and turning like my dog.
We watched Christmas Vacation this morning. That's our traditional
movie.
Yeah,
of course.
Clark, that's a gift. Did you see that,
Tim? Hi there.
You stop smiling really quickly, don't you? You're like a little superstar-et. It's like, take this picture now.
Superstar-et.
A starret. Starlet.
I think that is a nutcracker.
Maybe.
No, not at all.
That was like a fairy.
You know, I can take this movie and splice it in with that.
God, that's just imagine. That was the scary years right there.
Oh, Dick.
I want that movie also.
You've been
in it. He still fired. He said, well,
my cousin whose heart.
No, that's a star.
Don't break the lens.
Hey, isn't that funny?
Well, see, I like just hit my green chair.
See, if that was facing you, I know you'd break it.
We can sit over there. That's my first spot.
You know what? If I get some help, we can hand some stuff out and then we'll figure it out for you.
Actually, where is Kevin? Kevin could be Sam. Since he didn't have
I'm going to raise your hand.
See, Myra doesn't have a seat. So.
And see, Kevin doesn't have any presents, so he can have
it. I
can help.
No, we wouldn't have you do that just because you don't have any presents.
I don't know. I'm going to have him.
Stephen, you should come here. This is yours. And ours, I mean.
Where's Greg's pal? Does Greg have pals?
Greg has pals.
I haven't opened any presents yet.
Right here, your mama.
Thank you.
Chris?
Another Kelsey.
You're
sitting
over there. Michael? Right here. Where do you want to sit?
For
my mama.
Is
that mine? No. They're all about right here.
I can sit right there. Yes.
I can sit wherever. It doesn't matter. I'm handing out
stuff.
Sit
here.
Sit down.
Focus.
Oh,
they hardly know.
Oh, what a cute little thing.
You'll just have to remember
this
for a minute.
I mean, well, what's his
name? I'm having a sugar rush.
I didn't write it on the tag.
Here, Paul, let me get you.
I had to unwrap all my bags for some reason. I didn't write the bags on them.
Well, I brought hers from Anderson, and Tim's cat opened it. So I had to rewrap it. I kept the same tag, but.
Well, that's pointless.
No.
You're supposed to be getting you on there.
I had to dig around and all.
Hey, Daddy, make sure Daddy and Patsy open yours and mine at the same time, kinda.
Okay. Yeah. So
your grandmother would be putting great grandmother would be putting toys in your wallet. Yeah.
How much?
Hey.
Kelsey, I gave Monica one in her package.
Where's that one that you started open a while ago?
Rich colors. stuff in there, and you could get her to make
it. Yeah, make me a French pot holder.
Oh, is that a pot holder? Can you get in it?
Oh, I bet you can.
That's pretty paper. I love that.
Not too bright is what you like, red.
Oh, no. It looked bright. Yeah, I didn't think it was that pink.
I have like
Pause.
8 pockets.
Don't
video her smoking.
Hey, go out there and close the
Don't videotape side. Chris McCain smoking a cigarette.
Hey, go out there and
close oh, my lens.
Close your legs.
Look at
close
Kevin.
Legs.
Well, I don't know like he's got a beard.
Oh, he does.
I do.
That's kind of weird.
Will you close it?
It's a super night shot. Look. Yeah.
Michael parked it there.
Ooh, look at my eyes. That is cool. That's kind of scary, Paul.
That's what you look like.
Okay. Put it on front.
Wow, that's pretty wild.
Oh, turn it around so I can see what I'm doing.
You look handsome.
Look at
turn around so I can see what I'm doing.
I can't wait to see my cozy.
That's pretty cool.
I love me.
That.
Stephanie said stop. Oh. Video thyself.
Here, can I videotape you?
No.
Don't pause.
Yeah.
Don't
pause.
She looks that crazy.
Yeah, give me a cigarette. I'll look after that for you.
Okay.
No!
Don't do that.
That's weird. Oh my god! That is so weird.
You been drinking?
Hey, don't you put that cigarette out.
Well, God, it just made it gross.
The only person I've really seen.
It's no fun anymore.
It's not like a woman.
It's not fun anymore.
See me smoke.
I'm just trying to get rid of your whole cigarette.
I'm waiting on the comments.
That's
bad.
Oh, damn. That would have been mean.
That would have been fun. What
did
we do?
I am cold.
Too old.
Oh.
It actually has little LEDs on it. I never knew that. That's cool.
Your eyes are weird too, Paul. Oh my god. It is cold. Where's your coat? Hey, what is he doing by the trash can? What's over there?
Let's see if Mama wants to take the trash cans to the street.
Yeah.
Don't forget that.
He's, and he eats it at Connie's house. She's told them.
I'll say bye, Gavin. There's
a box.
She said, how do you make it?
Well,
I said, like, we like it.
Oh, she's already gone?
Yeah.
She left?
I don't know.
I don't have a chance to say goodbye yet.
Now it's time to say goodbye to all your family.
All right,
well, bye, y'all.
Bye.
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 If you come next year, we'll get you a present.
Thank you so much.
Our pleasure.
Y'all be good.
Bye.
Bye. Love y'all.
Love y'all. Take care.
Bye.
Michael, tell Chris we'll talk to y'all shortly.
No, they're gonna all get out first.
I need one too. She says they make her lock herself in her cage before they'll leave. Okay, I want to make sure I have my wallet. I have my wallet
right here. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Matt.
I have a message from Brenda.
Not Matt.
Oh no, really? Demanding that we be there tomorrow.
Am I still driving?
I don't mind driving, Kevin. It's fine.
Sure.
We can move some of this stuff.
Yeah. So how are the Bush people?
They're never going to be like that.
Okay. Well, yeah, you will show them they're happy. You will make sure
they're over. Well,
either they're over or they're pretending to be.
Yeah, I think they're probably all over. Mm. Election's over.
Oh, no.
This is...
Is that yours, or is this Paul's?
It's not Paul's. When I went to... I didn't bring mine. I started shooting video.
Hello,
excuse
Paul.
Me, but having done that...
Is Paul our friend?
Oh.
Taking pictures, I've been there 10 times.
And that's
and I wanted everybody to see what it's like.
Take a picture of Sarah.
You know, well,
wow.
Home, there we go. But, you know,
just
nice camera.
You hear the bicycle.
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Just point here, you make people feel uncomfortable.
Just gonna take a few pictures. Just to.
Oh, next time I come over, I'll see this.
Sometimes it was different because it was like you can hear
the two of us. Yeah, so you can't hear the two of us.
There's other people here.
Oh, yes. Your hands doing it yourself.
I
went like all the way.
You
know,
I mean, I've always wanted to look like this.
Well,
one of them's
been
acting right now.
Different slices of life.
Yeah, you couldn't hear the picture.
Right.
You could hear like a 20-second picture.
It's a lie.
I want to come across and talk to
you. I want to see this.
So I thought it was good.
I wish that you had it here. I'd like to see that. That'd be really interesting.
I'll put this to music and make a nice music video for you, Sarah.
If there's something Paul is doing.
You put some... Oh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Are you going to put
it in?
I wish there was an option to go into Paul's house because you want to see me. Flat screen TV.
Are you flying directly home? We're going to be here.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah.
Are you flying back into Atlanta?
Well, we arrived back around 2 in the afternoon, I think, and then...
I didn't believe it.
It's not hard to be in charge, being that all you do is have giant sex parties in your lounge.
With Sarah as a dominatrix lesbian.
Yeah, so it's
This video will be submitted as evidence.
This is your orientation.
He didn't tell him that story.
That's the great story, though.
Yeah, he didn't tell him that story.
Funny.
Actually, you didn't make it. Oh, my
yes.
God.
Come on.
Yes, bloody.
Girls Gone Wild.
And your mother's email address is what again exactly?
No!
Girls Gone Wild.
I'm on camera!
And there's lots of gay guys faking interest.
The gay guys are like, yeah!
Hello.
If you were into it like that, you would have been here.
What are you doing?
I ripped my snaps earlier. It was nothing.
What are you doing?
Get away from me!
Yeah, that's extreme awesome.
I'm sure.
Beautiful.
See, I think if anybody would understand, you would.
What's the question?
I'm trying to think of who you're talking about. I can't think.
Well, we're sitting here, 26 and 29. How old are you?
31.
And okay. What's the question?
But you know Bernadette Peters, right?
Who?
Bernadette Peters.
I know
you want a drink?
Like,
no,
Okay.
Penny's from Heaven, from Steve Martin.
You have to be 90 and gay for that, I think, actually.
She was also in Annie.
And she's in Gypsy right now on Broadway.
I know
she's in Gypsy. And your voice goes right along with this person I'm thinking of.
I think so too.
But you don't know who I'm talking about.
I don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna ignore that whole thing. I'm forgetting about that. It's gone. It's out of my mind. So there was this huge crowd here. What happened to all the people?
They all ran.
Everybody's fucked up.
Ask me. What were you gonna ask me? You said I've gotta ask you something. I gotta talk to you right now. Is what you said.
I had to ask the same question that she had asked. What was
Kevin, did you develop palsy?
Watch it, matey.
I'm gonna ask you a question.
What is it you wanna ask me? Was it about
what are you doing here?
He knows the question.
I don't know.
The question?
Because you came in and said. Kevin has to ask you a question.
What was the question?
Well, I think it was an evil trick.
Take the camera off me.
Did it have something to do with the clown porn that I was showing?
Yes, exactly.
Take the camera.
Why?
Were y'all here
why?
For the clown
The question
porn?
Is why? What the fuck? Okay, hold on.
The clown hold porn was kind of hot. I think it was the clown porn that ran everybody out of here. Right. It was two guys dressed as clowns.
With big red
sex.
Ends.
I think it really ran everybody out of here.
That would have run me out.
That would run you out.
Yeah, what was the question?
It was two guys dressed as clowns.
No. What was the question you had to ask me? Is it something that's going to embarrass me?
No, I think you've already done that.
No.
I know, I ran everybody out of here.
Two guys dressed as clowns.
No. What was the question?
question.
She's got the clown. She's got the clown.
You got a question? You said, we got to ask you.
I have a question.
We
got
to ask you a question.
What is it?
What was the question? I didn't have a question.
Okay.
Yes,
I was holding her.
Oh.
You don't remember?
No.
Who's your boyfriend anyway?
Andrew.
Oh, my God.
Andrew, he's upstairs.
He's upstairs with Justin.
Kevin just tried scraping his nose up the steps.
Like, try and scrounge up some pot or something.
Where? Can we please go get him?
Andrew, he's upstairs. They're coming back down. I thought they were bringing.
We're trying to get some weed
They're trying to bring some illegal.
Some weed from the 80s still somewhere.
Is that
what the question is?
Yeah, I've been hanging on to it for a long time. Wow,
that is a whole nother. It's pretty
lame. Can't be that good.
Tell me what your job is again.
I work at a company in Charleston.
But I know them very well.
Oh, that's right.
No question about
that.
Yes. Paul.
Yes.
They know everything about me.
He does IT.
Paul.
Oh.
No, I don't do IT.
Yeah, I thought you said you do IT.
Paul.
No.
Yes.
I work for a sign company.
There they are.
I have no idea.
You don't know the question.
What is the question?
The sign company I work for does signs for like Blockbuster.
Kevin and Paul came in
and
they're like, we've got to ask weird.
Does anyone want half a Valium?
What's that?
People
ask how
much your sign is like that.
He's a
half a Valium.
And he forgot his question.
No.
God, he sleeps. He sleeps enough as it is.
You don't
want him to have one too.
No, I need an upper, not a downer.
I need an upper too. It's not a downer.
Did you manage to get any of the, of the marijuana?
Take that off,
Holy
Paul.
Shit, I remember this guy, dude.
I'll be submitting this to the somebody or other.
Paul, don't do that. No. Oh, look at
it's my camera.
No.
Fun.
No.
We can keep it for the future.
I told
you
I have some weed.
No.
I might
run a little. Bring it out. You don't want to be a TV star.
Exactly.
At some point in the future. And I don't blame you.
Kevin.
I love you too, baby.
Kevin, don't stop. Ask him the question.
That was
okay.
Perfect.
What's your question?
I gotta pee. Can
what's
somebody
go
on and pee?
Okay, let me have
what's the question?
Well, hold on, let me give it to Stefan.
Paul, you know the
Stefan, video
know.
Kevin.
Paul, what's the question?
I have no
it?
Idea what it.
Oh, Kevin, what was it?
Hey, Paul.
What's the question?
I don't know.
You came in here with a question. What was it?
I didn't have it.
Do
you guys like bisexuality?
Kevin! That was not the question.
It wasn't the question. It wasn't the question, but she likes it.
You said, I have something to ask you.
I had something to ask you, but she likes that question. Do you like bisexuality?
What's the question?
Outside. Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Do you like bisexuality?
That's my sister.
Do you like, you're asking me?
Yeah.
No.
This is Steph.
Oh, baby.
This is
obviously.
It's Stephanie and my sister.
Yeah.
That's like a
obviously I'm into unisexuality.
Yeah, that's what's her name? Christy.
Christy, yeah.
Who's Christy?
Christy? Your name is not Christy.
Ragsdale.
Oh, wait, that's me and Stefan.
Yes, it is.
That's
you and Stefan.
Yes, so.
Okay.
I think it might
be. What's
bisexuality? Bisexuality is the question?
Yep.
I have to say no on that one.
I mean, and what's your name? And what's your answer?
My
His
name's
Andrew.
Andrew. And I'm,
no, I'm talking to you.
And I'm into
me?
Women.
Yes.
Leslie, I've told you my name like 100 times.
And what's your answer?
Kevin,
my
why don't you listen?
No.
Leslie is into Andrew.
Okay.
That's right. Man, that's
right.
All.
It's
I'm
right
fucked
answer.
Up. It's over. It's over. I'm fucked up.
And that's all.
That's all. It's all. Where's my drink?
I have no idea, man.
I have. Everybody's quiet.
Mm-hmm.
It is getting quiet, isn't it?
Yeah.
You're quiet.
Fuck it. What's up?
What's happening?
I'm fucked up.
Me too, man.
Definitely going to find some 20-year-old weed.
Oh, hell yeah.
Anybody, here they come, baby. Get them!
Get them.
Get killer. Tag him, you bastards. Motherfucker. Sons of bitches. Where are the coons at?
Where are the coons at?
Yeah, where are the coons at? Stephen, that's not good enough. Stephen turned 40 this year.
Can you believe it?
He's only 40 at all.
What's the matter, baby? Who are you talking to then?
Paul.
Stefan, where's the prehistoric ganja?
Yeah. From 20 years ago. Bust it out. Baby, there's a whole bunch of, like, whatever that is right there.
I was gonna take it today on the plane, but I decided I shouldn't.
Me and Justin were like, Staffy. We were, like, picking up his ass, and we're, like, fucking feeling his pockets and shit. Like, trying to find some
weed.
What
did he do?
Nothing. Not a damn thing. He wasn't even moving.
Whoa.
So, is this like...
Let's get excited over that.
What is this? I mean, value.
It's value. Justin took like a eighth of one.
Okay, well, I'm taking an eighth of one, too. Why not?
I'm taking the rest, I guess.
Fine, okay. Yeah, whatever. True.
Okay, made juice?
Yeah. Hey, man.
Oh, fuck.
What do you want?
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
Sorry.
Who cares?
I want the music.
Okay. I can do that. I hope. Oh, shit.
God damn.
Okay. I can't.
No, listen,
shit. Stefan.
I looked in every coat pocket I've got.
That's you nasty. Smoked it, didn't you?
I thought I had it in a coat pocket.
No sugar.
I really
no
did.
No sugar at all. Stefan, we know you
smoked it. Oh, my God. Do you know that God straight cranberry juice?
Yeah, we found that out.
Yeah.
We use that as a chaser.
You want to do
is
a ginger shot?
Jesus Christ.
A ginger shot?
Baby, I love pomegranate. That's like, woo. Straight up melon sugar.
Oh man.
I smell it. Ugh.
Oh,
it
Jesus
me
Christ.
Again.
Again.
You wanna
say something more?
Up again, baby.
Makes me wanna barf.
What is that?
Ginger.
What?
Kev? Ginger.
Shots
ginger and what?
Happy New Year, Kevin.
Happy New Year.
What's that? What else is in it?
It's
ginger from Martin's Garden.
Why do I want to take a shot of this?
Taste it.
Ginger oil.
Duluth.
She's a native.
Where are you from?
Oh.
North Carolina, man.
What part?
Greensboro.
I shoot this shit.
That's right. Yeah, that's right.
Hell yeah.
You went to A&T, right?
Cummings High School.
Yeah. Ragsdale.
We beat y'all in football.
Is it ginger? Oh, yeah, whatever, man. It doesn't matter in football, soccer, is all that matters to me, man.
That's
all
that. That's some ginger.
Whoa.
Thank you. I need it. No, don't shit the ball.
Kevin.
That was a
bit of out.
No. I don't want it, man.
That was a big mistake.
I didn't drink it. There it is right there.
Kevin.
You spit that back.
There you have it.
Yeah.
Hell, I was
junior high school in that.
Alright. Back then it was legal.
Back then it was legal?
Yeah. They used to hand it out the door in Texas.
Yes.
Alright.